effective humanitarian corridors, local cessations of hostilities, safe passage for civilian and supply routes. Today, the people of Mariupol are in desperate need for just such an approach.
Conflict will end when, not by meetings and meetings, but when Russia decides to stop the fighting.